tomorrow we arrived to train.
Okay, so tomorrow you must do the
training? Yes, because until home we have more works.
Okay.
About yesterday, we just a little in shock.
Okay.
Because it was a good job, all company working very good.
Mm-hmm.
And it was good. Good job in yesterday, it was good job. Because we very seriously working for day.
Mm-hmm.
And we want that people understand what we want to say with our performance.
Okay, da. Please, my traduct.
Because we are living in a social world, in families, but don't have connection, good connection, don't have good vibe.
Yes.
Because the kids scrolling, fathers don't have time or don't want to talk with
yes.
kids, and they doing terrible things when they stay home. They playing games like big people. They kill each other.
Yes.
They kill parents, and it's our society nuts.
Yes, it's true.
And, not very good for my life.
It's no, it's very good. You speak slowly and it's very good to understand.
It's very painful because people lose something basic because we thinking about things who are not good things for political career,
yes.
House,
yes. Cars,
cups,
fortune,
money, but we don't worry about our soul life, family soul life, because if parents don't take they love to kiss. Kids don't know how late they lost. After performance, we was in shock because it was so high emotion, so strong emotion for us, and we all feel that we do a great job. And oh, today are tears.
Okay.
At once. And people applauding. Bravo.
Yes.
It was fun. It returned to us. We give emotion hour to him. And he returned to us. It was good luck.
So you feel the interaction.
Yes. If you 5 minutes, we can feel audience. Or audience with us or not. It's very nice when you feel this feeling very strong. And if you feel that no connection, what happened? You running like to the...
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's
something,
yes. Yes, and it's very hard, but yesterday was a good time. I think for both sides,
yes,
for us and for audience.
Dori,
many people that see
and someone is filming us. Okay, the people are saying that your show was very good, very, very good. The theme, image.
In the media, mm-hmm. and second movie, Shadows.
Yes.
And we want that people who looking our performance, they feel not that same, but something, feel that something happened with him. We want that they, when get out from theater, they want to think about these things. Because sometimes we don't have time. Mm-hmm. We just running, working, doing money, career, but don't have time to think about basic things or pain things. We don't want things about pain things.
Yes,
we're afraid.
Yes.
And it's face to face with your problems, with your pain things. It's
It's hard. Yes, I think that is the main problem to today's society, and also for a long time, not only today, but in the past, you know. But now I think that the people are more prepared to face the shadow. I think that. Something like it's time, you know. I think that
maybe
I think that they are no more hiding so much, you know, because theater, I don't know, books in personal development, art, they are coming up in the front, you know, and people can see something, and I think that the things are changing. It's my feeling.
I think so, because more people tired from this fast life, and they want to learn live slow. Mm-hmm. We need time for ourselves. We need time just to be in silence. Mm-hmm. Because in our brains always something talking, laughing, crying, screaming, and sometimes we need to do a break and just stay in silent. But silent, not just silent.
Yes.
In silent we can hear.
A conscious silence.
Yes.
Yes.
We can hear.
Cristi, ai o întrebare?
Ok.
Am vorbit foarte mult de suflet și de...
Nu am o întrebare. Ce mi-a plăcut foarte tare, mi-a plăcut, dincolo de jocul lor, mi-a plăcut combinația de umbre.
Da, despre asta. Și he said that he loved very much the combination between the shadows.
Yes, we like shadows too.
Yeah.
And every time we try to do something more.
Mm-hmm. Și mereu încercăm să facem și mai mult și lor le-a plăcut acest joc de umbre, care a spus că de fapt sunt umbrele oamenilor. Asta au și vrut să pună.
Because life going to the future and we never stay the same.
Mm-hmm.
Acest spectacol are avantajul că poate fi jucat în orice cultură.
This show has the advantage that it can be played in every culture.
În orice țară.
In every country.
And e un mesaj de actualitate.
Because your message is very actually.
Yes, and our performance, our the drama writing on the basis through stories. When two girls, classmate girls, though,
mm-hmm.
and it's children's games.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so has a true story on the base, on the scenery.
Yeah, okay. And social family who have problem.
Mm-hmm.
but from this social, she grow up, want grow up to normal respect. Mm-hmm. Family, go to political, but politics not always good.
Yes,
most of Moshe.
Family.
And if you be the same side, this can pull you.
Yes. Yes, it's true. Thank you. Thank you
very much. You surprised me.
Why? With the interview.
I don't wait what? That something
is the, is the best thing when you are surprised because you are the give the, you know, the first thing what you're feeling.
Yeah.
You don't think too much. You say
today I am like without skin, very open, and
okay.
After this performance,
wow.
I go out, and I need to breathe,
Yes. Mm-hmm.
When I was student, I acting Ponzi, very good Ponzi, very good out. Very old company, good and
yes.
Movement,
yes.
Language, bodies. I don't need words, nothing. I appreciate you. Don't speak, just don't speak.
Yes, it's true.
I celebrate for me.
We also. Thank you very much. You are on the top, Lithuania and France is on the top of the festival for now,
yeah.
with the show, like the impact to the public and also from the professional way.
Yeah.
Yes.
The little theater, our company of actors, so little. People, but we can do.
Yes, it's true. Da, noi ne-am luat la revedere, dar...
Da, mulțumim!
Au fost discuții libere.